I think the Ministry of Truth is lying to us as they're reporting that there are no flying bugs in the game of Helldivers 2, and we know that we've seen them. It feels a little bit like propaganda. I also think they're claiming on Twitter we're going to permanently contain the bugs and that the termicide is very effective. This all feels like a ruse. I don't think they're telling the truth. I want to know what you think. Are they being honest with us or not?